Okay, I think this is your room.
All right.
Millie? Hey. Millie. Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So we just checked out your dad's workshop, and we're going to record your dad tonight to see what he's doing, but listen, I'm here right now, so you really have nothing to worry about.
I'm just really worried about my dad right now. I don't know if he's losing his mind or something.
Bro, ask about his hand.
I know he's sad about Timmy's death, but we both are. I just wish we could.
All right, we're gonna go to bed.
Wait, I wanted to ask you something.
Yeah, let's talk about that in the morning when we review the footage. Let's go.
Wait, what? Bro, what's the problem? Why are you being so quiet?
I don't know. Just thinking.
Well, listen, I was trying to tell you this earlier. When I was looking in the dad's room, he took off the puppet and he didn't have a hand.
What?
Dude, I don't know how he's been controlling the puppet. Something messed up is going on here. We should get out of here.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we should.
What?
Well, like you said earlier, her brother's death and all this stuff is really more of a family issue.
Wait, what? So you don't care about helping them?
No. Dude, it's not that.
Huh?
Listen, when we were talking to her in her room, I saw that she got a text on her phone from her boyfriend.
So?
So nothing. I'm agreeing with what you said earlier. If this is a family issue, then her boyfriend should be here dealing with this.
Dude, why does her boyfriend matter? I'm saying I think there's something more going on here.
Right. And her boyfriend should be the one who's giving emotional support to her and her dad.
Wait, what?
Whatever, I'm over it. Let's just go to sleep, dude. Hopefully we'll get some good footage at least.
Okay. Good night.